my transcription. This is an overture to Candide by Leonard Bernstein. Obviously written for a quite a large orchestra, sort of on steroids, actually. I've squished it down to play as a one-man band. Now, if you have not heard yet, which you will, this organ not only doesn't have all the sounds you find in a church or a cathedral, sort of classical organ sounds, plus all the orchestral colors, clarinets and trumpets and French horns that you don't usually find in cathedrals. This also has a whole other set of things. It has theater traps, theater toys, that you found in silent movie organs, that accompany silent films in movie houses back in the 1920s and 30s. Tambourines, castanets, tom-toms, snare drums, you name it, I have it all here. And they're all real instruments, actual tambourines, actual snare drums, that are being somehow aggressed upon when I ask it to be played. There are no speakers, again, I'd say there's all real stuff that's being shaken or somewhat. There's even a grand piano that sits down in the string organ, the string division, that plays from here. If I pull on the grand piano and play some notes over here, the grand piano is a real piano. That's an actual grand piano back from here. It's everything except they bred this thing. I call them Furman, by the way. Furman's the first one. Okay, this is the Overture to Candide, and you'll hear some of these percussive devices that are all real. Leonard Bernstein, Leonard Bernstein's Candide Overture.